to be an issue.
Breaking news. Car robbery just turned into a high-speed chase.
Police, pull over. I've got to make it to the state line.
Someone's going to get hit if I don't stop that car.
PDNY, pull over. Take down, you little brat.
It's that Spider Kid.
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man's on the scene! You don't want to be Spider-Man?
How many of you are there?
You're smaller than the other guy!
Come on!
How'd that feel, huh?
You're mine! Fight someone your own size! Or bigger!
You can't take off your...
And he nails the finish! Spider-Man does it again!
Keep your head up, Spider Kid.
You'll figure this all out.
Real heroes like you always do.
I got so freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave. Place still gives me the creeps. The underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard.
What the?
Picking up interference, locating the source. Got it. The underground wants more press. Maybe they should try opening up an alpaca farm? And here's the underground. Yep. So, how big is the underground's marketing budget?
Oh!
the transmitter around here. Where's the transmitter? There. Billboard should be back to normal now. On Zero, Spider-Man, I lost count.
Got a break-in nearby. Maybe a job for that Spider-Man fella.
Spider-Man? Yeah. Seriously? It's just a break-in!
Don't you have better things to do?
Robbing someone during the holidays? Not cool.
How you like that, kid? Come on, kid, let's play!
You guys should abandon your life for crime. You're not good at it.
Yeah. Jackpot.
Capsule's in that tree planter. He used to sneak up here to stargaze. Never saw one until the 2016 blackout. Then, wow, sky was full of them. Found it. I don't think the Underground's got a permit to change that billboard. What's I like? Locating the source. All right. Now to track them down. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground. Finn loved coming here. Said it was a good place to think. Roxxon Zero? Spider-Man? I lost count.
Got another crime report. Weapons deal.
Are arriving in.
Hey, man. I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules me and Finn hid around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. Really threw me for a loop.
Oh. Were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No, it just reminded me how simple you thought the world was.
Ah.
I was jealous of how planned out she had her life. First, she saw global warming. Then world hunger. Next was curing cancer. And before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. Guess there's a difference for both of us.
I'll crush you!
Time to teach you a lesson! You asked for this! Sure you want to be a hero?